C2 times 10 to the 2 feet and new solid oxide fuel cell units provide high efficiency power from a variety of sources. The Center for Clean Energy Engineering, C2E2, is set to receive a significant gift that will contribute to UConn's goal of carbon neutrality. Infra Prime, an international company that empowers its clients to reach carbon neutrality goals, and eventually carbon negativity, is donating 8 solid oxide fuel cell, SOFC, units to UConn. The units are versatile in their fuel choices, capable of directly generating electricity at a high efficiency from a variety of fuels, including hydrogen, ammonia, hydrocarbons, and biomass. When operating reversibly, those units can be used to produce hydrogen from water or convert CO2 to fuels. Each individual unit is roughly the size of a dishwasher. Once delivered, they will be installed at C2E2 on the Depot campus and at the Engineering Science Building at UConn stores to offer advanced research and training opportunities for UConn faculty members and students. This incredibly generous donation by Infra Prime not only shows how much of a difference philanthropy can make in shaping educational and technological advancements, but also creates the opportunity for UConn to become a leader in advancing the understanding and application of solid oxide fuel cell technology, says UConn President Radenka Maric. With the global fuel cell market expected to reach nearly $37 billion by 2030, and with solid oxide fuel cells one of the fastest growing segments of the market, it's critical for UConn and Connecticut to play a major role in the future of this clean energy technology. This transformative gift moves us closer to that goal. Infra Prime founder Alberto Ravogni said the units are derived from commercial units, of the same type that powered Microsoft's Advanced Energy Laboratory and Data Center in Seattle. The installation received a DCD award, doubling the efficiency of energy delivery to the servers. Microsoft is a pioneer in the use of fuel cells to power data centers and to eliminate diesel backup. According to the company's official blog, fuel cells are increasingly being used for data centers for backup and prime power. What we just witnessed, using fuel cells to replace diesel generators, was, for the data center industry, a moon landing moment, writes Sean James, Microsoft's Director of Data Center Research. We have a generator that produces no emissions. Infra Prime is scaling up the concept of utility availability zone, where the grid interactive data centers and utilities cooperate in maximizing the benefits of the clean energy assets and in accelerating the transition to 100% of electricity consumption, 100% of the time matched by zero carbon energy. Ravogni says that Infra Prime Fuel Cells technology partner Fuel Cells Innovation will support the advancement of SOFC and SOEC technology at C2E2, marking the initial stride towards establishing product development and manufacturing operations in Connecticut.